Hello, I'm Khan from Heart of Stone Studio. I would like to tell you about hemimorphite zinc druzy. Hemimorphite zinc is a hydrous zinc silicate with a Mohs hardness of 4.5 to 5. It gets its name from the zinc hemi, meaning half, and morph, meaning shape. The two ends of the crystal of this mineral have different shapes, with one end having a blunt shape and the other end a pointed shape. Druzy refers to tiny crystals that are on the face of the mineral, creating a glittering effect with different sparkles as the stone is moved from side to side. Hemimorphite is found in a variety of places around the world, but zinc hemimorphite druzy is relatively rare, particularly the blue form of druzy. Some of the best specimens of blue hemimorphite zinc druzy come from China, from Yunnan province. From a metaphysical standpoint, it is said that hemimorphite zinc druzy helps to enhance creativity and helps in the development of psychic abilities. It is also said that this mineral can help people connect with their spirit guides. We have a number of hemimorphite zinc druzy cabochons on our Heart of Stone Studio website, www.heartofstonestudio.com.